third, third person POV of you eating me. You kept the flowers I sent, tucked in a book next to rent, with monocures, bled letters that once poured from my hands. Of the time you sat next to me and we bought that little Christmas tree, when you bumped that parked car and we didn't say anything. Tried to fill the big holes in the arms of the sweater that a storm is too warm and the scorching summer weather, but the seams came unglued before we both knew all my fears came. I don't wanna have to stay awake to keep you from haunting all my dreams, like Mallorie from Inception sleep. She put my brain in barbecue, third person POV of you. Send me message, turn translucent like the character from the boys' TV show on Amazon Prime, airing every Friday night at 9 a.m. Messing, but it rhymes. Anyway, in the aftermath, she said she's broken. It's not true.